Okay. Please, participants, let us first mute our microphones. Okay. First of all, I can't work alone. I'm going to choose to and monitress in this class. One of them will help me write down the answers in the chat as we discuss. Then the other will help me in us, like those people who unmute themselves, muting them, and may I see those boy and girl who are going to be my class monitor and monitress. Hannah, you help me give me the host rights. You'll be my co-host. Anna?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, you helped me give. Yeah, thank you. Anna, you're going to be my co-host.
Okay.
So that you help me out with the other things that you are going to do. Okay, may I have someone to pray for us as we begin our lesson? By show of hands, may I have someone? Yes, Ivan. Ivan, you unmute and pray for us.
By yourself and we pray. God, I ask your blessing through this day that you prepare the 23rd class. In order of wherever I will ask your blessing that you pray. And bless me, I pray in me.
Thank you, dear, for the prayer. You can remove the video now. I'm asking, let us all keep our videos off. And we leave the audios on. The other thing that I want us to do is to put our real names, please. Please put your real names, rename your devices. Rename your devices with full names so that we can be able to communicate with people that we know. Rename your devices so that we can communicate with people we know. Nokia C10, please rename your device. Preacher, rename your device. Tecno Spark 5, rename the device. We want to know those names. All right, thank you. I'm going to share our lesson document that we are going to use here. Please mute your devices, please. As you come in, mute your devices, please. Don't unmute yourself. I think those people who have been here with us, you know, if you unmute yourself, we are going to put you in a waiting room. If you unmute yourself again, we are going to put yourself, we are going to put you in the waiting room, please. So please. If you unmute yourself again, please, we are going to put you in the waiting room. So we'll only unmute when you are told to do so. Thank you. So I'm going to share our document that we are going to use today. Where is my document? Okay, as we wait to get documents, may I have hands of people who can tell me how did you find physics in your school? Can we have hands of people telling us how Do we find physics? How did you find physics in your school? My Hannah, you will help me with those people. You pick one, you ask to unmute, then we can listen to those people as I work on our document here.
Okay. Teacher Angel, I've unmuted. Jay Denjamima, unmute.
For me, first of all, good afternoon. The way I found physics at our school, physics was very interesting. We went to the physics lab, we carried out some practicals. Yeah, and by the end of the term, like to me, I put interest in the physics subject, and by the end of the term, I passed it highly. That's, but to me, as me, it was very interesting, though some people found it boring. That teacher would come, you start dozing off, but when you put interest, you'll find the subject very interesting. That's how okay. I found physics.
Thank you so much. Is there any other friend of ours who has something to share?
Mariam.
Physics is a very interesting subject. I really like it. And if you concentrate, as she said, you get everything. It's just interesting because physics, it's an easy subject. If you put your interest, you pass the exam, because me too, at the examination, at the end of the term, I passed highly, and I appreciate my teacher for that. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Any other person to share with us? How did you find physics in your school?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Physics was very interesting because our teacher taught us well. So at the end of the term, I was able to pass the subject.
Okay, thank you so much. Any other person? How did you find physics? We have not heard you well. We have not heard you well, please. Hello.
Quincy, unmute.
What I was trying to say, that physics is a nice subject, and you should pay more attention when the teacher is teaching. That's all.
Teacher Peter.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I'm going to request that we are going to create two breakout
yes,
rooms.
Yes, Mr. Kaziba.
Yes, I'm requesting that we are going to create two breakout rooms.
Yes.
One breakout room is going to be for senior one,
yes.
And then the second one is going to be for senior two. So you just join your
yes.
class.
Okay.
So one is going to be senior two, and then the other one is senior one. So just choose your class when it appears.
Okay, sir.
So I have created them. Let them choose senior one or senior two.
Please, you go to the breakout room. The window is there up, and you choose which class you are, either S1 or S2.
Let's join. Ruth? Join your class. Teacher Winnie? Teacher Winnie? Teacher Winnie?
Yes, Mr. Kaziwa.
Yes, join the senior two. Join the senior two. Teacher, join the senior two.
I joined the senior two.
Yes, breakout. Then we are going to use the breakout rooms.
Oh, okay. Let me go.
Okay, Dr. Ken. Ken, let me first leave you here as the host, and then you hop in the directing.
Excuse me, people here. Please, please. Hello. Kindly, those using phones, in case you're using a phone, please let me unmute you and you tell me where you're finding the challenge. Those using phones, unmute. I'm asking you to unmute. Those using phones, look at your phone. Look at your phone. When you look at your phone, I want you to go to the right, to the left-hand corner. Look in the left-hand corner, the upper corner. So in the left-hand corner, there are four dots having breakout rooms. Breakout rooms. So click on the breakout rooms and then choose your class, either senior one or senior two. Can we do that? Can we do that? Unmute and you tell me, Angel and your friends, tell me where the problem is. Unmute. I've said, in case you're using a phone, look in the left-hand corner. Good. Look in the left-hand corner. Then in the left-hand corner, in the left-hand corner, please. In the left-hand, in the left-hand corner, please, Anisha, Peace, Gift, look in the left-hand corner. Look in the left-hand corner, place on breakout rooms, and then join that class. In case you are not seeing it, look at the three dots on your phone, and then place more. So when you place more, then you'll be able to see breakout rooms. So let's do that. Those using a computer or a laptop, look at more. Then place breakout rooms and then join your class. Dr. Ken?
Oh, hi. How are you, Stephen?
Yes, I'm very fine, Dr. Ken.
That was good. I was just trying to send you a text, but it's great that you're online.
Okay. So, Dr. Ken, I'm going to request you that we end this meeting and then we open the room again such that we can be able to save the recordings on a different channel. Then after okay. We come back for the senior six.
Okay, that'll be great. So if I just come back to that same link, I should be able to do that.
Yes, yep. The same link. We are going to come back in the same link. Let me share them in the other WhatsApp group.
Okay, great. Okay, it'll be great to have a chat in a few minutes. Okay.
Okay, so let me end it.